Hello Paris, we are on Kenya's highest mountain, Africa's second highest mountain, and we're standing just below the highest peaks, and they are 5,100 metres high. Over my right shoulder here, Nelion and Batian, a really serious climb. And if you sweep over to your right, partly hidden by clouds, but the third highest peak, Lenana, which is a trekking peak. And if you look just at those cliffs that you can see coming out of the clouds now, and you draw a line from those cliffs all the way across to that rock feature over there, which we call the Dog's Head, and just below the collar of that Dog's Head, and all the way to the steep rocks there, that glacier used to run all the way there. About 1980s, 1970s, that glacier was running all the way across there. And if you pan back again, the Lewis Glacier has shrunk by probably 2/3 now. So you guys in Paris, we've got a chance during this 10 days or so to make some changes, to make some legal binding agreements, to get climate change slowed down and reversed. Please do something.